Now listen to this. For I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other created thing shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus, our Lord. If there is fear, it is not from God. It is not from God. He says he loves you, and that he loves you so much that he sent his son to die for you, and that his son rose again, proving that he's God, proving that he has the power, and that nothing can separate you from that love.